there are continuing reports of blue methamphetamine, considered his signature product, throughout the Southwest, and some evidence of reaching as far as Europe. So my question is Walter White still out there?
No, he's not.
You sound very sure.
I am. I can't speak to this Heisenberg that people refer to. But whatever he became, the sweet, kind, brilliant man that we once knew long ago, he's gone.